Today, I would like to specially and separately address the servicemen of the National Guard who are taking part in the special military operation in Donbass and the Ukraine. Dear comrades, yes, the real combat involves increased risks. I know how well you act in such a situation. You act with the utmost courage and professionalism, skillfully, resolutely, and fearlessly, showing personal heroism, competently and accurately achieving all the difficult tasks set. Our entire vast country is rightly proud of each and every one of you. I want to say thank you. Thank you for your resolution and impeccable service to Russia, for your loyalty to the fatherland, your oath and your duty.